And I think that, in a small community, people, we think that we're safe. We think that we're, we live in a bubble and that we're immune to those things. Because in a small town, you know everyone. And sometimes acknowledging that domestic violence is happening in your community might mean acknowledging that maybe you know someone who is an abuser. And that's very, very difficult to come to terms with for people. People think that it won't happen to me, but in fact, 1 in 4 women experience domestic violence at some point in their lifetime. And women who live in rural communities are 22% more likely to experience domestic violence compared to women who live in urban communities. And a lot of it is because of the isolation, because people know each other and they don't want to, believe that something like that could be happening, in their town, or that their friend or their neighbor or, someone that they trust and respect in the community could be perpetrating these crimes.